dropped the phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. The husband held it in and held it tight. Cancer don't discriminate, or care if you're just 38. With three kids to meet you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too. But you'll never be alone. Yeah.